Alrighty, guys. It's Wednesday, the 1st of November. We've got some wet dirt today. Swampy Slide. If I remember correctly, wet dirt just has some... I mean, wet dirt just feels weird to play. Oh, we under the sea. If, like, you go to the edge... If we go to the edge, this isn't that bad. Oh no, it's still bad. You're still in the water. A short track. I bet you that's not fast in any way. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, okay. Oh my god. There's gotta be a way for me to like gain speed. On straightaways, you can actually get completely out of the water. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, wet dirt is weird. I'm accelerating by steering. Okay, it was 0.7. Gotta be like a trick I'm missing. Well, there, I got out of the water and just started accelerating on the dirt. That might have something to do with it. Hmm. don't know if there's a good opportunity to do it anywhere else. Oh, I did it really well on my PB. Brake taps help here. No, they don't. I like Priestie around these corners, and I'm wondering if that's a bad idea. Don't go on the outside of the dirt. I think for most situations, I want to stay in the dirt. Oh, okay. Dude, how did I do it so well on my PB? Oh my god, I'm gonna keep hitting that piece of tree. How did I do it, dude? Can I just like watch? Brake taps. Oh, you're trying to get into like you're trying to get into like a bug slide. I understand now. Aha, okay. Okay, there we go. No, stop. Oh my god, you have so much speed. Okay. Like, you're launching myself. Oh my god, I don't necessarily understand how I want to do that. Oh my god, alright. Get it, I get it. I know not what the power I wield. And I had a little bump and lost all that speed. Got big airtime there. Oh my god, all right. Little brake taps are the way to go. That's what I saw from the world record currently. Like, if I had more speed, it would be easier, because then I wouldn't be undershooting all these. Oh no. Okay, that's 0.8. Could be significantly better, but that's 0.8. Oh my god, I'm gonna keep doing that. That's the problem, is I'm gonna keep overshooting that turn. Seems like there's like an optimal time to do it too. Oh my god. This is a tricky one. Okay. So I need to get like the bug slide. Oh, I lost a lot of speed there. Okay. I hit delete. You know, like the perfect time, I guess. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yeah, okay. I was 0.3 ahead and I lost it. Somehow figuring out what to do. You don't want to do that though. Oh, I jumped out of the water entirely. That's a good one. Not go out of the water. Okay. It's not working. I don't know what I did, but that one time I popped off. Now I can't do it. Hmm. Oh, cool backflip though. Bad run, cool backflip. Oh my god, I had good speed. Oh my god, I had so much speed. Starting to understand. This track is kind of very much about line, though. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Big speed. And then I lost it all by hitting the inside. Oh my god, all right. Okay, we're ahead on speed. Oh, you don't want to do that. Like whenever I've found the line and lock into it for a little bit, I actually like do very well. Okay, 0.4, pretty large. Again, I'm gonna look here. Ah, it is just like a indent into the ground. And water, obviously. Kind of have to put the water. Like half of the map. The other half is dirt. Oh, I went too far out. Oh my god, that last, the second to last turn is like a, it takes a while for it to like spin up, basically. Best way I could describe it. Oh, okay. I left the ground for a tiny little bit of a second. And like, I was not gaining speed for that entire time, but then I landed and then I started again. It was weird. It was a feeling thing. And if I guess because it was a feeling thing because it had a visual cue, but like only if you knew what the heck I was doing. Okay, 0.3. There we go. We actually got quite another big improvement. It takes a bit. There's some effort to this. I'm glad that this is the track that's playing on the first of the month, as opposed to what it could be. Oh my god, I did so well on that turn. Dang, I hit the wall. Hit the wall. A lot of splashing. Yeah, I get it. I was just kind of going for it. Oh, that looks like it's going to be it for today. I will see you all tomorrow. We will tackle whatever track happens to be the track of the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. And I will see you all later. Thank you.